Hey everyone, this is Revan from Digi Integrative. Welcome to Tech News episode 233.
Suzuki India could be closing to unveiling its latest model in the electric two-wheeler market. The Suzuki Bergman electric scooter has been seen multiple times testing on Indian public roads. We can expect this electric vehicle to be launching on 18th November, that is on Thursday at 3 p.m. to 4 p.m. live event. YouTube announced Wednesday the tally of dislike clicks on videos will no longer be visible to the public to protect creators from harassment and targeted attacks. This helps to ensure that YouTube promotes respectful interactions between the viewers and creators. Instagram head Mr. Adam Mosseri announced that the company has started testing a new feature called as Take a Break. This will help users to curb their Instagram addiction and encourage them to take their break after spending a certain amount of time on the application. 2 years after Walt Disney Corporation launched its all-important streaming service, Disney Plus, the platform has grown into an entertainment industry's most formidable competitor to Netflix. Disney has added over 2.1 million subscribers in the entertainment giant's most recent fiscal quarter, which ended in early October, bringing its total to 118.1 million Disney subscribers. BMW CE04 electric car bows at Millipol 2021 in Polish specification, offering zero emission and versatility for city services. The German manufacturer has been favorite of Polish agencies in Europe when it comes to motorcycles and has been working to offer electric models. A number of European cities have made plans to ban gas and diesel engine vehicles in city centers and are asking zero emission vehicles for city services of all types. Exynos 2200 to have a 30% of higher peak, 20% of higher sustained performance than the 2100. The launch of the Exynos 2200 will be a major event for smartphone graphics. The industry tends to lose GPU providers, not gain new ones. The chipset GPU will be based on AMD's RDNA 2 architecture that is used in its APUs, graphic cards, and PlayStation 5 and Xbox One Series consoles. The Samsung Galaxy S22 series looks set to be unveiled in Feb 2022. When the company is expected to launch three flagship devices, the Galaxy S22 Ultra and S22 Plus and S22. Each year, Samsung produces two variants of the premium phones, one with a Qualcomm Snapdragon chipset for the US market and the other is an in-house Exynos processor for the rest of the world. The Chinese smartphone giant is expected to unveil its next flagship series in December 2021. If rumors are to be believed, we can expect the Xiaomi 12 series launch event to be hosted soon after Qualcomm unveil its next flagship processor on the Qualcomm Summit on November 30th. Xiaomi has not yet confirmed any details regarding the Mi 11 series successor. Redmi Note 11 series is tipped to launch in global market with a refreshed design and Qualcomm Snapdragon chips. Motorola Edge X or Motorola Edge 30 Ultra renders and specifications are revealed. The phone features a triple camera layout, punch hole cutout, an in-display fingerprint sensor and a flat screen. The key specifications include a 50 megapixel triple camera, a 5000 mAh battery, 60 megapixel selfie snapper and probably the Snapdragon 898 chipset. PUBG New State launch delayed by 2 hours due to server issues. Players were unable to load the game beyond 38%. PUBG New State has been released for Android while the iOS version is yet to roll out. Ever since the release, the game has been facing several server-side technical difficulties. Adding to that, we have been now encountered heartbreaks on the devices on which we have tested this game on. A pilot dropped their iPhone on the runway during takeoff. After finding it on the runway, the iPhone was working completely fine and the screen was not broken. The exact iPhone model was not specified. Currently, the tech world is abuzz with the metaverse and its application. But while augmented reality is the next step towards the metaverse, product that supports it have to be fully matured. And now Qualcomm seeks a boosting the development of this AR-related product through its new software platform called as Snapdragon Spaces. Football club Barcelona is entering the competitive League of Legends, the real-time action and strategy game with the most fans and audience worldwide. The Spanish football club announced its official entry with a team that is set to compete with the Superliga in 2022, the highest level tournament for an esport game in Spain. This announcement came yesterday with a tweet on their official Twitter handle.
Thanks for watching this video. Please kindly support my channel by giving a like, share and subscribe. And follow Digi Integrity on Twitter, Instagram and Facebook.